of Black Ops 3 campaign. I'm assuming fair.
Woohoo!
Yes, I did all of them. Santa Claus, we did that. We're done with that one, so I don't need to be doing that one. I won't be doing this one, Scratch. Let's do this. I'll try to leave, read your comments on my phone, but if I actually be smart and stay on the internet. I mean smart. Just keeps on activating and deactivating. I need to.
I'm telling you now, you may well regret this. The Immortals are out for revenge. By the time we get to Kane, there'll be nothing left of her.
Oh yeah, I forgot I got the Rogue now. Rogue is bad, eh? Hi everyone in chat. How are y'all doing?
This isn't up for discussion.
You know they want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendrix. Whatever they do, is
yeah,
on
Hendrix.
Them.
Okay, let's go. I mean, I need these stuff. The VMP sucks. Okay, I'm all set. Let's go. Just walk out here like a boss.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her to those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will.
I'm gonna watch this. I hope I'm doing the right one.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
We're not there yet. Yet.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the Immortals are closing in fast, burning and destroying everything in their way.
Yeah.
We see.
for Kane's chances. The Immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
Oh, we're doing the Immortal now? Dang. Not going there yet.
There's probably still some Immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed. We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks. Hear that?
I hear it.
No, I don't hear it.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Goju Lan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
It ain't over yet. Let's go to work. You pick the top fight.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane, then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
Let's go.
Here we go again. Put these sick bastards in the crowd.
I say, kill them all!
This is gonna get a whole lot worse. Before it gets better.
I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
They truly are blind. Hold on, dude, I gotta look for a
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor? What the fuck are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? Or the fucking suits and yes men who covered it up? The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane! How the hell did Taylor manage to jack into our comms? Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top. Find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her.
They're looking around. Be careful.
Dang.
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops, get a better idea of what we're up against. Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Easy. Wait till no one's looking.
First, guys, I'm gonna clear out the way so I won't die. I'm gonna snipe all of these people down here. They can dare lick. But they're not. Because I remember me and Sam did this before. Not on camera. I don't know. I just gotta If I do one thing wrong, if I mess up one teeny tiny bit, I'm dead. So I'm just gonna stay up here and snipe them. Until I clear the place. Well, I don't care if they are suspicious. But if they see me, that is bad. I also gotta watch out for people going to be snipers now. Because I do not want these guys. See any snipers? This is kind of easy.
You're clear. Threat standing down.
I'm not clear. I call hacks. Oh, and I know there goes. Oh, I know there are everywhere. I'm not that stupid. I'm just gonna. I'm not going down there yet. What if I get there.
Get out of sight!
He's not doing anything.
They're looking around. Be careful.
Okay, good. Now they're looking around. Good. think she's sitting there. He needs to be helping. If you don't see any, tell me in the comments. Is it even I'm blind? Well, they're hiding. Because these drones to know where I am. I'm surprised they don't see me though.
Tracking you. Damn, they know we're here. Weapons free. It's gone hot. We gotta sync up. We gotta push through to the office building ahead.
Hey, ahead. I've got your back. You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
Lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance. You built your walls to contain the weak and the sick. You turned your back on them. Forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. Brought this upon yourself. Goes Lon. How?
I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Taylor, what do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Technicals might give us an advantage over the sniper.
Rally on me and let's push to the safe house.
So that will be this video. If you liked it, subscribe and like this video, please. I really do need the likes. So if you like it, subscribe for more so you won't miss out on any of my videos. And also hit that bell icon when you do subscribe so you won't miss out on any of them. Peace. I hope y'all like this video. Meh, it's just me.